Hello, my name is Jim. My name is Jim, and this is your Daily Brogue for the 11th or 15th of November, 2021. Let's see, how's that scale mail? So this is my attempt to, I'm redoing something I forgot to record. I was uploading things and I found out I had not recorded it. Or I had not saved it. Or something like that. So I'm re-recording this one. Let's see. I can't tell which one this is. Let's see. Nope, the floor is not falling down. So descent, wonderful. Eel, bad. Okay. Food. See, can I see anything? Yeah, that looks pretty empty. Oops, where's my stealth radius? Okay, let's try this way. So where am I? Depth 2, okay. It's down here. So I want to go up, but I don't know up, and I don't know down. Hopefully down isn't through the eel. I think up is, yeah, this is down. Up has to be on the right-hand side, because I've already been through the left, or the left-hand side, because I've already been through the right-hand side above me. Okay, there's another one. Oops. There's another eel. Got a key, right? Yeah, this is not the right key, and there's a ring, and it is not cursed. Okay, how about this guy? Door key. All right. What is this pink potion? Confusion. There's nothing there. Some more potions. So anyways, for whatever reason, I didn't do that, so it's months later. Still a month before this is ready. So let's see. Entrancement, light, spear. I've got eels down there, right? So let's screw with the eel. Right, because, see, there's an eel. Oh, look, there's a whip. Let's hit the eel with teleportation. And hopefully it's stranded somewhere. Doesn't matter if it got the other mud pond. That's fine, too. Because I'm not going there. Okay. Down one level. Let's see, where can we... Okay, this is an all right spot. Let's see what's down here. Is this... Oh, this is an even better spot. Let's check some of these things out. G. Strength. I. Darkness, J, life, good so far, N, bad, What have I got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. One, two, three, four, five. It's almost 2/3 good. I'm not feeling great, but let's try it. Fire immunity. Okay, fire immunity is fine. An exit. Nothing secret. Depth 3. All right. Strength 16. Probably we should use. Let's try the whip. Not cursed. So, since the whip is non-cursed. We'll use it. See, I could use that. Potion of Darkness. To my knowledge, it's useless. There we go. Kill that stupid toad. Well, I've heard licking toads is not as much fun as it sounds like. Apparently, you know, you do get the hallucinations, but you also get. Oh, I may have wasted a bunch of food. Let's see. G, detect magic. Okay, the whip is good, the flail is normal, scrolls are all good. Depth 4, there was a toad on depth 3. How rude. But what I do have is that there is a whip. And where there's a whip, there's a will. Let me see. So there is probably there we see there's a secret door right there, but as long as you're immune to fire. Why deal with that crap? Oh, I forgot I have a eucalyptus staff. So yes, where there's a whip, there's a will. Is that 3? Yes, it was. Good. and looks like a good test case. Let's see, where are the goblins? Let's see how far I can throw that cyan potion. Yeah, I can't make it over, but I can come over here. Paralysis. Okay, do I see anything good? Running around, no. Plus two whip, like I said, where there's a whip, there's a will. So I was watching some video on Ralph Bakshi, and whoever was making that video was panning the hell out of Ralph Bakshi's know, 1970s, early 70s cartoon, The Lord of the Rings, which, you know, ends halfway through and had no I'll use that other reaping, not so great for what I have. But I'll use that other detect magic on depth 6. So it was a weird movie, right? With the rotoscope and the Nazis and all the other weird things, right? The World War II footage. I think that was the one with it. Maybe it was Fire and Ice. Maybe they were both did, right? But all right, so it's a good ring. Or my strength 13. Let's try the scrolls. Enchanting P, apply L to P, apply identify, our Discord poison would have been better. Did that say that was a bad? Yes, bad scale mail. But in that, thingy not only insulted the Bakshi production, he also insulted the Rockin' Bass movie, and his insult for the Rockin' Bass movie was that it's only memorable for the song where there's a whip, there's a way. I think it's where there's a whip, there's a way. I think there was a... I'm not sure. Blue Oyster Cult had where there's a whip, where there's a will. There's a will. One of them. I think there was a sort of hair metal band. Ooh, I've got two places with extra secret doors. Two more potions of strength, very nice. Oh, that one's going to randomly blow up. But I will say, that was a snazzy song. And I was very upset that it did not get put into the Peter Jackson movies. Of course, nothing good ever got put into a Peter Jackson movie. The whole idea was to take anything interesting and replace it with standard Hollywood bullshit. So we had some worshippers and we had some... other dudes. What do we have in here? Oh, two stabs, one of tunneling and one of firebolt. That's a pretty good one. Depth 8, don't really have enough stuff that I don't know about to use that. I probably should just use the strength. Not enough acid mound protection. Yep, that was a mistake. Where am I? Those crimson potions are the only things. That I don't know. I don't feel like that's important. Meaningless score. I didn't see anybody. Secret door. Damn it. Hallucination, so I didn't need to use them. So that was fine. Depth 9, not a great run, but good enough.